Hello and welcome to the OutSystems Platform Overview. Now, OutSystems is a low-code, enterprise-grade, rapid application development platform. It allows you not only to create and publish your mobile and web applications to your server once, but also to monitor and evolve your applications through their working life. It's worth noting that OutSystems can be hosted in and integrate with a multitude of systems and setups that you might already have. OutSystems has existed since 2001, and as you can see from this slide, its platform is being used extensively worldwide by clients of all sizes and in all sorts of industries. Throughout its history, OutSystems has received numerous awards both for the quality of the technology and its ability to continuously deliver innovation for the companies that develop on top of our platform. Now, the scenario that brings companies to OutSystems is usually very similar. Businesses have new challenges that they need to meet and all of a sudden realize that the core systems that they have in place, though they must be retained, obviously, are themselves not appropriate to this new innovation pace. And this is where OutSystems comes in. Its visual approach to application development allows new systems and applications to be built over these existing systems. So for this new application, you can import existing data as well as expand and design new data models for your application. You can visually design the underlying logic and the business processes that describe what the business wants to achieve. And finally, you can design all the interaction screens that users of all roles of all kinds will use to interact with your application across all sorts of devices, be they web or mobile. Now, OutSystems is not solely a code generator. It is true that you can develop and compile highly optimized code and push it to the server very dynamically, but that's just one part of the platform. OutSystems is an end-to-end platform that allows you to, once your applications are up and running, manage the full life of the running applications and monitor their health, regardless of your OutSystems servers being installed on-premise, on our platform as a service, or a mixture of both. Not only that, but the nature of the platform and its language lends itself to continuous developments and integrations in face of the changing requirements that come from the business and allow you to keep your applications evergreen with minimum effort. So let's quickly look at the components that make up OutSystems. Now, your factory, your installation, might be made up of several stages, as we see in this slide. You might have development, quality, and production. But let's start first by discussing one stage at a time, one environment at a time. First, you have the platform server. This might be made up of one or more machines that compile, deploy, manage, and run your applications over an application server. As a developer, you're normally not involved in the setup of the platform server. Your IT will take care of this. Now, for us developers, the most important component is Service Studio, which is the IDE that we use to create web and mobile applications. This screenshot gives you a glimpse of what Service Studio looks like, and we'll be spending most of the time in this course working inside Service Studio. We will drill into every single of these panels in a later lesson. Now, after you design your application in Service Studio, you can publish it to the server. So a blueprint of what you visually designed in Service Studio is sent to the server and it's compiled to the appropriate code, screens, and data model necessary for it to be made available in the application server. Now, depending on which stack you're running the OutSystems platform, you may produce .NET assemblies and ASPXs, or jar files and Java server pages. Both OutSystems platform flavors are supported by a multitude of underlying database systems. Another development component is Integration Studio. Integration Studio enables the extension of the platform through the creation of custom adapters that integrate with existing system, database, and code, and we have a lesson on that later in the course. And finally, while focusing on a single environment, there's Service Center, which is a platform management console that allows you to not only configure the platform, but also manage and monitor the behavior of all the applications that are hosted on this environment. Now, a typical enterprise installation has more than one environment. Applications are normally developed in the development environment, integration and acceptance tests are done in QA, and finally, all the code is made available in the production environment. To support this lifecycle staging process, there's lifetime. Unlike Service Center, lifetime is a cross-environment management console, allowing the developer or the release manager to see what versions of the applications are on each stage and to stage them across environments using a simple web browser. Now, this slide shows at a glance all of the components that make up the platform that is OutSystems. But there's more to the platform than just your installation and your tools. So in closing, let me talk about two extra components that you will find outside your installation. One of them is the OutSystems Forge. It is a repository of components and full-blown applications provided not only by OutSystems, but by our great community. If ever you find that you might need a new widget or some form of connector, do have a look inside Forge before you start rolling your own. Not only that, there's the forums, where all of the OutSystems developers hang out. This is a great place to go if you want to find answers to specific questions that you might come across while developing in OutSystems. And that's the platform in a nutshell. See you in the next lesson.